Prince George's County, a woman is dead after police say a car hit her and kept going. That woman was hit along Walker Mill Road at around 7 o'clock last night. Police say when first responders arrived, they found the woman lying in the road. Crews took that woman to the hospital. She later died as a result of her injuries. So far, police have not released a description of the vehicle or suspect.